Hey, what's up, you little freaks? Yes, it's finally time for the sixth part of the seven deadly sins series. I'm gonna be doing sloth, or more like attempting to do sloth, because I kind of have an idea what I'm gonna do, but I'm not 100% sure if it's gonna work yet. So we're gonna see. Wait and see. Good. The idea for this look is to give myself some eye bags and make it look like my skin is like dripping off because I've been so lazy that my skin started to melt off. That makes sense. Logic. I'm gonna jump straight in to that voiceover. Oh yes, let's get into it. So before we get started, I just wanted to let you guys know that this is not my favorite look, but you know, to be honest, I just want to get over the whole seven deadly sins thing. I am not going to redo this look, so we're just going to roll with the punches. You know, life be like that sometimes. But before we get started, today's shout out is going to Jonathan Cassidy. Go ahead and follow this little freak, you guys. And now I am pulling out my CC Beauty palette and I am starting to sketch out the eye bags under my eyes and also the rough outline of the dripping slash melting off skin. I'm not too worried about it right now because I am going to cover it with, yes, you guessed it, with liquid latex. I used that liquid latex to apply it right above all the lines that I drew earlier. And then I took a cotton ball and I ripped off some tiny pieces to apply on top of that latex. And then you guessed it, I used more liquid latex to blend that cotton out into my skin. And yeah, I basically did the same thing for the rest of the little drips. And then I did that exact same thing for the eye bags that I drew on, applying liquid latex, then cotton, and then blending that cotton out with even more latex. And yes, I did that for both of the eye bags. And yeah, then I took some more brown paint and I just shaded in the insides of those eye bags just to give it more dimension. Then using some cheap foundation, I started covering the latex that was dry with it to make it not white so that it blends it with my skin. See, makes sense. And then using some more brown paint, I just extended the corners of my mouth to make it look more creepy, you know? Then using some powder, I just set everything in place to get rid of that shine. And the eye bag parts were still not dry, so I just moved on to shading the little drips, and then I will be covering the eye bags later. Then using some brown eyeshadow, I started shading right under all the little drips. I used a lighter shade at first to blend it out into my skin. And then I went in with a darker shade closer to the edges of those drips. And yeah, I just kept doing that for every single little thing. And then the eye bags have finally dried, so I just covered those with foundation and set them with some powder as well. Then using more brown eyeshadow, I covered the inside of the eye bags as well as bringing it up to my eye to make it look all bruised and messy. Then using some pink-ish eyeshadow, I shaded in the edges of the eye bags as well as some of the edges of the little drips. You know, to make it look more messy. Oh yes. And using some white paint, I highlighted the edges of the eye bags as well as the edges of the drips. Then using some fake blood by Miron, I filled in those eye bags with fake blood. Oh yes. And then using some fake blood by Bloody Mary, I filled in any empty spaces on the eye bags as well. And then using some red paint from the CC Beauty palette, I shaded in the edges of the eye bags. And then using that same Bloody Mary fake blood, I made my nose bleed. Well, I mean, I put the blood onto my nose to make it look like it's bleeding. I didn't actually stab myself in the nose. And then I put in my white contacts and yeah, that was the finished result, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. This is not my favorite look, but you know, I really don't want to do this one again. But either way, you know, I'm not too mad at it, so that's all right. Yeah, feel free to like, comment, share, whatever. Well, you know, up to you, no pressure. Have an amazing day, you guys.